students of class 3, today we will continue the chapter subtraction exercise 5A, question number 3, simplification we will do today. So everyone get ready with a book, copy, CW copy and a pencil in your hand. Let's see what are the sums there for today. Let's start the class. This is the first sum. 2424 minus 1783 plus 7128 minus 863 minus 64. Now you can see the addition and the subtractions are all together. You have to first segregate the addition numbers and subtraction numbers separately. How we are doing it? Let's see. 2424 plus 7128 minus 1783 minus 863 minus 64. Now, we will bracket as we are doing the calculations. The addition we are doing first and all the subtractions we will do second. Now, after giving the bracket for the subtraction numbers, we have to make the subtraction signs plus. Okay. Now we will add this 2 and we will add this 3 separately. After that we will subtract the answer of this from this. So let's see how we are doing it. Plus 4, 12, 2 down, 1 carry, 2 plus 2, 4, 4 plus 1, 5, 4 plus 1, 5, 2 plus 7, 9. Now, plus 3, 7, 7 plus 3, 10, 0 down, 1 carry, 1 plus 8, 9, 9 plus 6, 15, 15 plus 6, 21, 1 down, 2 carry, 8 plus 7, 15, 15 plus 2, 17, 7 down, 1 carry, 1 plus 1, 2. Now we have to subtract this from this. So 9552 minus 2710. 2 minus 0, 0, 5 minus 1, 4, 5 minus 7 we can't do, so we have to borrow one digit from 9, it will become 8 and after giving that borrowed digit 5 will become 15. Now 15 minus 7 is 8 and 8 minus 2 is 6. The answer is 6842. Now let us do the next sum. Now the second sum, 17,040 minus 11,714 plus 8,948 minus 20,374 plus 11,440. Now first we have to segregate the addition and the subtraction numbers. So the first number is always positive because no sign is there. Next the positive number is this one, that is 8,948 and the next positive number is 11,440. These are all the addition numbers. Now we will write the subtraction number. The first subtraction number is this, 11,714 minus 20,374. Now I told you we have to bracket the negative numbers, so the negative sign inside the bracket will become plus. Now we have to add this and add this separately. So let's do it. 8, 4 plus 4, 8 plus 4, 12, 2 down, 1 carry, 1 plus 9, 10, 10 plus 4, 14, 4 down, 1 carry, 1 plus 7, 8, 8 plus 8, 16, 16 plus 1, 17, 7 down, 1 carry, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 1, 3. Next. 4 plus 4 8 7 plus 1 8 7 plus 3 10 0 down 1 carry 1 plus 1 2 2 plus 1 3. Next we have to subtract this from this. 37,428 minus 32,088. So 8 minus 8 is 0. 2 minus 8 we can't do, so we need to borrow one digit from 4. It will become 3 and 2 will become 12. So 12 minus 8 is 4. 3 minus 0 is 3. 7 minus 2 is 5. So our final answer of simplification is 5,340. Okay, the third sum of today. 41,448 plus 8,724 minus 21,288 minus 17,448 minus 547. Here you can see the all the addition or the positive numbers are one side and all the negative numbers are another side. So there is no reason of arrangement. Only we will put the bracket. Now negative numbers, as we are giving the bracket, all the negative signs inside the bracket will become positive. Now let us start the calculation. Plus 4 is 12, 2 down, 1 carry, 1 plus 4 is 5, 5 plus 2 is 7, 7 plus 4 is 11, 1 down, 1 carry, 9, 9 plus 1 is 10, so 0 down, 1 carry, 4 plus 1 is 5. Next, 21,248 plus 17,448 plus 547, 8 plus 8, 16, 16 plus 7 is 23, so 2 down, 3 down, 2 carry, 2 plus 8 is 10, 10 plus 4 is 14, 14 plus 4 is 18, 8 down, 1 carry, 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 plus 4 is 7, 7 plus 5 is 12, 2 down, 1 carry, 9 plus, 7 plus 1 is 8, 8 plus 1 is 9, 2 plus 1 is 3. Now we have to subtract this from this. So 50,172 minus 39,283. So we will start the borrowing first. 2 minus 3 we can't do, as 3 is larger number, so we have borrowed one digit. 12 minus 3 is 9. Next, again same rule is followed. 16 minus 8 is 8. Again 0 minus 2 we can't do, so we will borrow. In this way we will continue. 10 minus 2 is 8. 9 minus 9 is 0. And 4 minus 3 is 1. So our final answer is 10,889. So today's CW work we have done. Exercise 5A, question 3, A, B, C. And today's HW will be same. Exercise 5A, question 3, A, B, C. To be done in the maths CW copy. Everyone is clear with the CW and the HW work. If you have any query regarding today's class, please write in the comment box. I will reply you back. After finishing the CW and the HW work, please send me the work at dpshahelpdesk@gmail.com for correction. So everyone, stay at home, stay healthy, finish your work on time, and bye-bye.